The world quest Maw of Souls, Return of the Beast takes place within the Maw of Souls dungeon. This world quest can be completed on normal or heroic difficulty, so use the group finder tool to queue. Once you defeat the first boss of the dungeon, known as Ymiron, you will be teleported to a ship known as the Naglfar. Around the center of the lower level of this ship, you will find an elite large dog named Shroudseeker that you must defeat for this world quest. This enemy can use Convulsive Shadows, which deals damage to players in front of it, and can use Shroud Strike, which teleports it behind nearby players. Once Shroudseeker has been defeated, continue with the rest of the dungeon and defeat Helya, who's the final boss, to complete this world quest.